treasures of the Order of the Stone. Stories I could tell about these dusty old people. I don't see any enchanting books, though.
Maybe through there?
Locked, of course.
There must be some way to open it. These gas tiers, they're super hard to get.
We don't know what happened. It was our first official mission as the Order of the Stone. We fought those ghasts for hours, and these tiers were all on the board.
Wow.
Jesse, what are we doing?
Taking this really cool, rare item. We might need it to unlock that door.
Very well. Just be careful.
See? These are prismarine crystals. You only get these underwater, right?
Precisely. We nearly ran out of oxygen, didn't we? Elagard had to use a spare bucket just to grab a few extra breaths. We use most of these to craft a sea lantern. This is all that remains.
Prismarine. What a word. Prismarine. Am I crazy, or is this a sea lantern?
Ah, the very same one the Order built all those years ago. It's so green, that thing. It looks just as bright as on the day we cracked.
A sea lantern, huh? So where'd this packed ice come from?
Well, we brought it back from the ice plane Spikes Island. It was colder there than anywhere we'd ever been, but Magnus slipped so many times our lab was warm. After that, we knew we were ready to face the Ender Dragon.
Ooh, cold and slippery. Sorry, is this the actual Ender Dragon egg?
Alas, yes. The only thing that remains of our final adventure together.
No way I'm leaving this behind.
Why is Ivor hiding a hopper in this place?
Five slots. Ghast tears. Let's try them here. Prismarine crystals. Into the hopper. A sea lantern. In you go. Cracked ice. Let's put it here.
There were 120 possible combinations.
Everything I needed was in your store.
Nice work. You know, I often give Ivor a hard time, but for all his complaining, his time with the Order clearly meant a great deal to him.
Yeah, I guess so. Anyway, let's go get that enchanting one.
Ender crystals at all.
Wow. Always wondered what it looked like. The way out.
Soren, what's this thing supposed to be? It appears to be an homage to our battle with the Ender Dragon. Despite his anger, Ivor never stopped being fond of us. He was a big part of our team, after all.
He misses me. I have a feeling the key might be locked in that head of yours.
I have a key locked in my head?
What I'm saying is, I think you need to tell me about the head.
Oh! If only you knew. It was a fight for the ages. We'd spent weeks preparing for our greatest battle ever. But even so, Energy is stronger than even I had imagined. I realized that it was drawing strength from the Ender Crystals, and that the crystals had to be destroyed. I hit the first with a perfectly placed arrow. The second I destroyed by launching myself on the shockwave of Magus' TNT. Using only my strength and my wiles, I steered the foul beast toward the third crystal. I flew the dragon directly toward the final crystal. Eventually, legends. The greatest the world has ever known.
It was absolutely amazing.
Well, they didn't call us the Order of the Stone for enough.
I wonder if that story will help me solve this puzzle. So Sora rode the dragon, huh? Four, but it isn't doing anything. Hey, Reuben, give me a boost, will ya?
Actually kept them. He looked me in the eye and swore.
Sorry, you said destroying these crystals was the key to defeating the Ender Dragon. You did kill the Ender Dragon, right?
Jesse, this isn't what it looks like. Our story, the story, it's mostly true. I swear it. Whatever you're thinking, I promise I can explain.
What really happened, sir? You didn't destroy the Ender crystals.
I can't. He swore never to speak of it.
I think it's time to start talking.
I'm afraid I haven't been honest. He did. It wasn't exactly like I said.
How not exactly?
We got rid of it, but he didn't kill it, so. In fact, he didn't even fight it.
So what did you do to it?
We didn't do anything. We used that damned command block.
You used the command block to defeat the Ender Dragon?
stronger.
Guys, we can do so much more.
The others had no idea what I was doing. But the more I used it, the more we came to depend on it. I knew it was only so long before someone would find out. I would use the command block, link the Ender Dragon out of existence. Securing our status as legends, forever. We told the world we defeated the dragon. And the rest is history.
Why would you do that? You lied, even to your closest friends!
All I can say is, I was a fool.
So you finally admit it.
Soren, how could you?
I. How long have you guys been standing?
Long enough to be heard the whole thing.
You lied to the whole world?
You didn't think you could keep it secret forever, did you, Soren?
The truth hurts,
doesn't it?
But I wore.
You knew about all of this, didn't you?
Of course I knew about it. I was being warned from the very beginning. Zorn, Gabriel, Magnus, Eligard, they agreed to keep this a secret.
And you agreed to stay quiet too, in exchange for all of our treasures.
I technically never told anybody. Jesse discovered the truth on his own.
So this whole thing, the wither you unleashed, it's all been to teach the Order a lesson?
To teach the world a lesson. To show you who the Order really are. Liars, cowards. And now, they know.
How is that any better? To reveal their lies at the expense of the world itself?
No, my wither plan obviously backfired.
You think?
I didn't know we'd end up with three of those things tearing the world apart.
Oh, I almost forgot them.
Right now, my friends are out there, facing that monster you created. So however we got here, we need to move on.
Jess is right. Destroying the command block is all that matters anymore.
How ironic that the best thing the command block gave us.
Spare us. Poetry, it's not your strong suit.
I've had this book for years. Never thought I'd actually have to use it.
Let's just get on with this thing and put that enchanting book to work.
Agreed. Just follow me. I'll show you what to do.
Ivor, I'm sorry. About everything.
Yes, well, it doesn't matter. Grab some ingredients and craft a weapon. I'll show you how to enchant it.
Sweet. Let's see what Ivor's got. Let's see. There's a bunch of crafting stuff and...
Diamond score!
So, I can craft whatever I want, huh?
Anything at all.
Guess I could craft another sword, a pickaxe, a goodie, a shovel, a bow. Thank you.
disenchanted on his way.
Behold, my enchanted diamond axe!
Yes, that should do the job nicely. If you find this with monsters head on,
you'll want better armor, too. I enchanted these for the Order. They're about as strong as it comes. Withstand TNT!
Any preference?
I have 8 different sets to choose from.
All right, let me take a look at them.
It's all quite durable
and sturdy.
They won't be adamantine imperium, even harder to damage than it is to pronounce. I call this the Star Shield. No object in the universe can penetrate it.
Even the Ender Dragon would have fled from this in terror.
I call this one the Shield of Infinity. In no small part, because it's infinitely cool.
This Swordbreaker!
All but the strongest of weapons would shatter against it. I call this one the Ender Defender. Very strong against an Enderman's attack.
That's the Redstone Riot.
Engineered to be virtually indestructible.
This one is named Golden Goliath.
As bright and powerful as the sun itself.
All right, this is the set.
Yes, a fine choice. Now go ahead and put it on.
Ready to go around.
I'll take back the sword and fork.